Welcome back to my channel. This video I create for you. Today I explain Matt Smith and Claire and funny scenes. It was a crisp autumn morning on the set of The Crown, and Matt Smith and Claire Foy were gearing up for their next scene as Prince Philip and Queen Elizabeth II, respectively. The two actors had become fast friends on set, and their off-screen chemistry translated seamlessly into their performances on camera. The scene in question was a particularly humorous one, where Prince Philip attempts to teach the Queen how to drive. The Queen, who is notoriously cautious and reserved, is initially hesitant about the idea, but Prince Philip convinces her that it's time for her to take the wheel. As the crew sets up the shot, Matt and Claire are seated in a vintage car, with Matt in the driver's seat and Claire in the passenger seat. The car is parked in the middle of a large, empty parking lot, and the cameras are set up on cranes to capture the action from multiple angles. "Are you ready for this, Your Majesty?" Matt asks Claire, with a mischievous glint in his eye. "I suppose I have no choice," Claire replies with a worried smile. The director calls for action, and Matt revs the engine of the car. The sound echoes through the parking lot, and Claire grips the door handle nervously. "Now, Your Majesty, the first thing you need to do is adjust your mirrors," Matt says, gesturing to the rearview and side mirrors. Claire follows his instructions, adjusting the mirrors carefully until she can see behind her clearly. "Excellent work, Your Majesty," Matt says with a grin. "Now, let's get this show on the road." With that, Matt puts the car into gear and begins to drive slowly around the parking lot. Claire watches him carefully, taking in his every move. "See how I'm doing it, Your Majesty?" Matt asks, glancing over at her. "Smooth and steady, just like a pro." Claire nods, but as Matt picks up speed, she can feel her heart racing in her chest. She clutches the armrest and grits her teeth, trying to hide her fear from the camera. Suddenly, Matt slams on the brakes, and the car screeches to a halt. Claire yelps in surprise, grabbing onto the dashboard to steady herself. "What was that for?" she demands, glaring at Matt. "I just wanted to test your reflexes, Your Majesty," Matt says with a chuckle. "You passed with flying colors." Claire rolls her eyes, but she can't help but smile at Matt's antics. He has a way of making even the most nerve-wracking situations seem fun and exciting. "Okay, now it's your turn," Matt says, gesturing for Claire to switch places with him. Claire hesitates for a moment, but then she takes a deep breath and climbs over to the driver's seat. She adjusts the seat and the steering wheel, trying to get comfortable. "Remember what I taught you, Your Majesty," Matt says, leaning over to give her a quick peck on the cheek. "You've got this." With that, he jumps out of the car and runs over to the cameras, taking his place behind the monitor. Claire takes a deep breath and puts the car into gear. At first, she drives slowly and cautiously, just as Matt had done. But as she gains confidence, she begins to pick up speed, weaving in and out of the cones that have been set up to simulate a course. "Look at her go," Matt shouts. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.